Hey guys, it's Couponing Boy. Welcome back to it. Today is this beautiful Walgreens haul for the week of June 20th through June 26th. Now these deals were pretty amazing, and I tested out the spend 50 get back 10 dollar PNG coupon for that promotion. I really wanted to test it out, even though so I wanted to test it out if it was printing. And I just want to let you guys know a sneak peek, it is printing, so you'll have to stay tuned to see what I grabbed. So yeah, alright you guys, we're going to head into Walgreens and see it. We're going to grab some amazing deals. If you do enjoy the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you're new, leave me a comment down below so I can welcome you to the channel. And feel free to hit that red subscribe button and the post notification bell so you don't miss out when I post new videos. Alright you guys, we're gonna head into Walgreens and grab some amazing deals. Alright you guys, so the first deal we're gonna be picking up is gonna be on the Crest products. This week, select Crest are on sale $3, and when you buy two, you get a $4 register reward. So I'm gonna pick up one of the toothbrushes, one of the toothpaste at $3, and one of the mouthwash at $3. The reason why I'm picking up three of these is because I have a digital coupon for $5 off three. So for these three products, it should total me $9. Have that 5 off 3 digital coupon, so I should pay $4, receive my $4 register reward, making these completely free. The next deal is going to be on the Colgate. This week they're on sale at $2.99, and when you buy 2, you get a $3 extra buck. I'm going to pick up 2 of these. This should total me $5.98. I have a 3 off 2 digital, so I should pay $2.98, but you're going to get back $3 in Walgreens cash, making those completely free. Now, we're going to move on to our Dove deal. I'm just going to pick up 4 of the Dove body wash. These are priced at $7.49 in my store, and they're buy one, get one 50% off. So, for these 4, it should total me $22.47. I have a 6 off 2 digital coupon for 2 of them. So, that's all I have. So, I should pay $16.47, but I'm going to be getting back $5 in Walgreens cash for spending 20 on these, making my final cost $11.47, which isn't the best deal for some Dove, but I'm going to be pairing it in with a spend booster in a second. So I'm also going to be pairing in the Snuggle products. This week Snuggle, it's on sale. They're on sale $2.99, and we have a $1 digital, making that just a $1.99. Now, this is my cart for my first transaction. This should total me $40.33. I have that 6 off 2 digital coupon for the Dove, the 5 off 3 digital coupon for the Crest, the 3 off 2 Colgate, and the 1 off 1 Snuggle. I'm not using any papers, so paper coupons. This is all a digital deal, which is pretty amazing. So that's a total of $15 in coupons. So that should bring my total down to $25.33. I have a digital spend booster for spend 20, get back $5 in Walgreens cash. Now, in this occasion, I am going to be using Walgreens cash on that paper spend, on that digital spend booster. How am I going to do that? It's because I have $15 in coupons, which is going to help me pay for the $20 I need. So the booster says spend 20, get back 5. So I need to spend at least $20 in manufacturer coupons or out of pocket, like cash out of pocket. So I have $15 in coupons. So that should drop my total down to $25.33. If I use $20 in Walgreens cash, that would leave my total down to $5.33. Those $5.33 that are cash out of pocket plus the $15 in coupons meets the spend requirement for that spend booster. On top of that, I have to, if I want to use Walgreens cash on a spend booster, that's how you do it. But that's going to be working out the same thing with the Dove. Those are spend 20, get back 5. So I have to spend $20. It doesn't matter whatever coupons it uses, as long as your coupons total up $15 or the cash out of pocket totals out to $20. So that has to be really, really important if you want to be using Walgreens cash. So between the out of pocket and the coupons, I'm still meeting those threshold the threshold I need for my spend booster and the spend deal. So I should pay $5.33 out of pocket, getting back $5 for the Dove, $5 for the spend booster, a $4 register reward for the Crest and Oral-B products, the $3 in Walgreens cash for the Colgate, and nothing for the Snuggle. So that should make my final cost for all of these products for $8.33 or 83 cents each, which is not a bad deal to me considering we're grabbing some expensive Dove products. Now, I wasn't able to record this, but I did grab the Godiva. These are on sale. They're not on sale. They're regular price, 2 for $6. I'm going to pick up 3 of these. I'm going to pick up 2 of the masterpieces, 2 for $6. And then I'm going to grab 1 of these Godiva signatures, if you guys could see the blue one. Even though I'm not buying all 4, I'm only going to be buying 3. The third one is still going to ring up at sale price of at $3. It's not going to ring up $3.49. It's actually going to ring up $3. So for 3 of these, it should total me $9. There's like an unadvertised register reward promotion. It's a Catalina promotion. When you buy 3 Godiva, you get a $4 register reward. So I picked up those. So my final cost would be $5. But I am going to be using that 25% off coupon we get from shipping in store. So $9 minus 25% off should bring my total down to around $6.75. I'll get the $4 register reward. So my final cost would be $2.75. But you already know Ibotta has our rebates for the Godiva. They have a separate rebate. They have a 75 cent rebate for the masterpiece and a 75 cent rebate for the signature. I'm trying to hit my bonus, so I'm going to pick up 1 of each. So that should bring 75 cents back 3 times, making my final cost just 50 cents for all 3 bars of chocolates, which is a fantastic price. So I'm going to be trying to do the spend 50, get back that $10 P&G coupon deal. So what I'm going to be testing out is picking up 3 of the Gillette razors. These are in my store, are priced at $9.99. And as you can see, I'm struggling to get these out of like the corner. It was like stuck. But for these 3, it should total me $29.97. I have 2 $3 paper coupons from the June P&G. And I also have a $3 digital for the last one. Now, I am going to be using the 25% off because these are at regular price. So that 25% off from $29.97, which is the cost of 3, should deduct the value at 7, should bring my total down to $22.47. The same thing goes for the spend deals. You cannot count any spend store coupons or like Walgreens cash into your spend deal. So I am saving $30 that 25% off coupon will deduct me to $22.47. Gillette products are on sale, spend 20, get back 10. So I'm still at the spend requirement even after that 25% coupon. So I'll go over final numbers with like the spend 50, get back 10 at the end when I grabbed all my products. So I'm also going to be including the Crest products. Now I am going to be including the seal, but these are the products that are on $4. So I recently just grabbed the $3, but now I'm going to grab the ones that are $4. These are on sale $4, and when you buy 3, you get a $5 register reward. So picking up 3 of these should total me $12. I'm going to be picking up 2 of the dental floss and 1 of the mouthwash. I end up switching them because the 5 off 3 does not attach to the dental floss. But again, I just switch it out for like some mouthwash, which is the same math. So for 3 products, it should total me $12. I have that 5 off 3 digital coupon. This is on my second Walgreens account. That's why I have it 2 times. So that should bring my total down to $7, getting back a $5 register reward, making my final cost just $2. Not the best deal for some oral care, but again, I'm going to be pairing in a spend booster plus that spend 50, get back 10. Now the last thing and the most exciting thing I was happy to grab was the Pampers diapers. These are on sale 2 for $18, and when you buy 2, you get a $4 register reward. So I'm going to pick up 2 of these. I have a 4 off 2 digital coupon for these. So I should pay $14, get back my $4 registry reward, making them $10 or $5 each. But again, I have that 10. I'm going to be including that in a spend booster. Now, this is what everything I'm going to be grabbing. I have the $2, $3 paper coupons for the Gillette, plus the 4 off 2 Pampers and the 5 off 3. Now, I have this $4 register reward for the Godiva, which should attach to either one of the crests or one of the diapers. All three Gillettes have a coupon attached to. The 5 off 3 is going to be attaching to one of the Crest products, and the 4 off 2 is going to be attaching to one of the Pampers products. So I'm hoping everything comes off. So for all of this, it should total me $59.97. I have that 25% off coupon, which will only deduct for the King C. That's the only thing that is regular price. That should bring my total down to $52.48, which is at the spend requirement for that spend 50, get back the $10 coupon, like the P&G coupon. So that should bring my total down. So I have $18 in coupons plus that $4 registry reward should bring my total down to paying $30.48. I have a spend booster for spend 20, get back 5, plus that spend deal for King C. I do want to use some points on this spend deal. So as you guys can see, I am using $18 in coupons plus that $4 registry reward does count as in the system as a coupon. So that's $22 in coupons, which is going to cover the spend requirement for the booster and the spend requirement for the King C Gillette. So that's going to bring my total down to $30.48. I'm going to be using $20 in Walgreens cash. Just mentioned why I'm using it, since all my coupons are covering what I need to spend. So I should bring that. That should bring my total down to $20.48 out of pocket, which is amazing. I will get back $10 for the King C, $5 in Walgreens cash for the spend booster, the $5 register reward for the Crest, the $4 register reward for the Pampers, plus we're hoping we get the $10 P&G coupon. So I am going to be including that P&G coupon as a reward earned. So when I do use it, I'm going to be counting it as a reward used. So that should make everything here completely free. Well, almost free, just a small cost of 50 cents for all of these products, which is pretty amazing for all the products we grabbed, considering we grabbed some diapers, which is awesome. So I have a couple of deals that I want to share with you guys, and then we'll head home and see how this all worked out. So I'm going to be picking up one of the Purex. These are on sale $1.99. We have a $1 paper coupon from, I believe, checkcoupontom.com. I can't remember. I believe it's on our recent inserts. There's a $1 coupon, so I'll pay 99 cents, but I'm going to be submitting my receipt to Ibotta for a $1 rebate, making this completely free. Then I'm also going to be grabbing one of the Nerd gummy clusters. These are priced at $1.69 in my store. I have a 50 cent Ibotta rebate for this, so it should make this $1.09, which is perfectly fine with me. I need some Ibotta rebates for hitting my bonus. I'm really close to hitting my Bloom bonus, so that's why I'm picking this up and the Purex. So you guys, that is going to complete my Walgreens haul for today. We're going to head home and check out our receipts and see how this all worked out. All right, you guys, we're back from Walgreens with this awesome haul. So let's go over the receipts. I did a pickup order on the Gillette Shave Foam, so I just want to go over that quickly. They're on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. So it was $4.03 for both of them. I just used $4 in Walgreens cash, only paid 33 cents out of pocket. Nothing back, but I did get back my $4 manufacturer register reward for the Gillette. Then I did my Godiva deal. Right here, as you can see here, $6 plus the other one bar at $3. My 25% off coupon took $2.25, 75 cents off each one. And then I used my $4 register reward. So I paid $2.75, got back $3. Well, used $3 in Walgreens cash. Didn't get back anything, but I did get back $2.25 from Ibotta, because it was like a separate rebate, 75 cents, 75 cents, and another 75 cents for this. So that was that.
I also got this booster for when you spend 35, you get back 8 on the Godiva. So that was that. And then, sadly, the receipt for the Dove body wash with the Crest, Colgate, and then the Snuggle, I can't find it anywhere. I've been looking all over the place. I literally cannot find it. So, I'm not sure where I put it or where it is, but I don't have that receipt. So, I don't have, like, evidence, if you want to say. But my out-of-pocket, I paid $5.32. I used $20 in Walgreens cash, so I only paid, like, the $5.32. All my coupons came off. I didn't use any register rewards. And then, I believe... And then I got back my $4 register reward for the Crest. And I got back $13 in Walgreens cash, $5 for this digital spend booster, $5 for the Dove, and then $3 for the Colgate. So the next transaction, which was my last transaction, which I did that spend $50, get back like the $10 register reward like coupon. So I did the King C. Gillette, the Pampers, and then I did the Crest deal one more time. As you can see here, I switched out the dental floss for one pack of these and another pack of mouthwash. So let's go over here. Two Pampers diapers, two for 18. The Crest mouthwash, the other Crest mouthwash, the Oral-B like Live, these toothpicks. And then the three King C. Gillette. As you can see here, my 25% of 25% off coupon took off $7.50. So that was that. Used the two $3 paper coupons for the King C. Gillette. My $3 King C. Gillette coupon. Here you go with the 5 off 3 Crest Digital, the 4 off 3, 4 off 2 Pampers Digital, and my $4 register reward. My subtotal was $30.47. Used a $20 in Walgreens cash. Paid $13.14 out of pocket, which I put on, if you guys remember that Visa gift card from the Listerines. I did get one, so hold on, let's go. I did get one in the mail. It was a $15 value, so I just used that to pay. And as you can see here, the Visa, because I'm still waiting for another two $10 gift cards, so yeah. So as you can see here, used $20 in Walgreens cash, but I got back $15 for this, which $10 for the King C. Gillette and $5 for spending $20, which was our digital spend booster. I also got back this spend $20, get back $5 paper spend booster, which all of those are going to be very useful for either this week or next week. I got back my $4 register reward for the Pampers. A $5 register award for the Crest. And then look what printed my $10 PNG coupon. So I'm pretty excited with this one. I'm not sure what I'm going to use it exactly on, but I'm pretty excited. I did get back my $10 coupon. So yeah. So you guys, that's going to complete my Walgreens haul for today. I'm not going to be bringing final numbers, because the final numbers are not that beautiful, but I am gonna let you guys know that it was under $10 for everything. Yep, including the Pampers, including the Dove. So everything was here was under $10, which I'm pretty happy with. I'm sorry that I lost that Dove receipt, but yeah. So everything for $10 is not a bad deal considering what products we grabbed. And yeah, I also did that receipt for the Nerd and the Purex. Don't have that receipt either. I already mentioned what was the deal with each one. I got back $1 for my Ibotta and 50 cents for that. So I'm like really close to hitting my next, I think it's like the Bloomin' In bonus for $10, 10 offers, you get $5. Plus I have another bonus for 11 offers, you get $5. Both will stack. And then I got for the Blue Moon bonus, I have to do an online pickup order. Well, an online order, which I did the Gillette. So I only need one more offer to complete that, which hopefully I still have a few days to do it. But yeah. Alright, you guys, if you did enjoy this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. And of course, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and hit the post notification bell so you don't miss out when I post new videos. Alright, you guys, that's going to complete my haul for this week. I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your week and I hope your shopping went fabulous. Alright, you guys, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!